G'day folks and welcome to Australia Worldwide Gaming with the Aussie Don. How are we all doing? We are rolling with a Kenworth K104 here in the month of February of 2024, and this is my second paint job for the Kenworth K104s. This is my latest mod truck that I have got for American Truck Simulator here in February of 2024, and we've got the Australian flags flying high on this one, and we have a SWR Customs flat deck B double, and the prime mover is on show here for you guys as we roll with a amazing paint job. This is a company that I'm been wanting to do for quite a while, but I haven't been able to find the right logo that fits to the bill where it's not pixelated or anything. I've never been able to find a really decent paint job logo for this one until now, but I have found it here today and done the paint job, and here it is, ladies and gentlemen. The legendary old school hardware store that no longer exists. Actually, they got brought out by Bunnings Warehouse here in Australia back in the days. This is BBC Hardware, ladies and gentlemen, which BBC Hardware were brought out by Bunnings Warehouse, as I explained, back a fair few years ago now. So the two Ronnies are on the side there. They were involved in one of the legendary old school BBC Hardware TV ads back in the late 1980s. So there you go. So that's a reference to them being in the BBC Hardware TV ad campaign back in the days. So there you go with that one. And yeah, so this is my paint job. It is absolutely fantastic. And got the stripes going on it, and on the backs there as well as the toolboxes. And yeah, we hope you do enjoy like the paint job. The paint job for the trailer will become available for the Godfathers TSA SWR paint job pack number 7, which will be receiving a 1.1 update, and that will be releasing at the start of March of 2024 to the link on the description. And also the link on the description will take you not only to that mod, but all of my mods that I do for American Truck Simulator, the Godfathers Mods Company page at Mega.nz. And the paint job for the Kenworth will become available on the 1.9 update to the Godfathers Kenworth paint job pack, and that update will be happening also at the start of March of 2024. And yeah, our first wave of Kenworth T104 paint jobs will be in that pack. All right, so we are going to the location on the screen, Home Depot, and we've got the cargo on board. I've got some Mortar, and yeah, do enjoy the ride. Premiering at 1080p, 60 frames per second, 1440p, 60 frames per second, HD quality. It'll be in the better detail after premiere, and whatever way you're watching it, let's roll.
keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Speed limit.
Keep left. Thank you.
Right, here we are at the Home Depot where we have to deliver our latest delivery with our BBC hardware combination. We've also done, you're probably wondering, well, if you've got the BBC hardware, where is the BBC hardware hardware house, which was the big massive BBCs that they did before they were originally, before they were bought out by Bunnings Warehouse. They had hardware house back in the days as well. And, I've also done a hardware house paintjob combination as well with the same truck and trailer. So we'll be doing that one as well for you guys. And we hope you have enjoyed this ride. Links will be on the screen for this another American Truck Simulator gameplay as well as the dedicated playlist. And we'll see you next time on the roads. Take care. Bye-bye for now.